All right, so here we are now at the paint booth, getting ready to get these parts painted for the R32. First, I'm going to start with the engine. It's now the only piece I'm going to be painting with aluminum. So let's get to it. All right, so that piece is now painted, and now we'll get to the stuff, all the parts are gonna be black. All right, and now we're gonna get started and get all the pieces that need to get painted in black.